I smell like poop now.
You smell like poop now?
That was all centipede crap.
Ah, good.
Mom, you had your foot in it too.
I don't know. Can I do it?
No. You didn't have crap feet.
At least it is in her whole shoe.
Oh, God. Get out of my way. Go!
Put your back in there.
I got out pretty unscathed. Only a little bit of mud.
On her toe.
Yeah, not bad.
Not like yours.
Here, let's do a close-up and race of your beautiful shoe. You're lucky you didn't lose those in the swamp of doom.
She has another pair of Converse.
Andres, are you okay?
Yeah.
You gonna survive?
Yeah.
Should we cut off your foot?
No. I should.
Do surgery?
Yeah. And a haircut.
Would you like surgery or a haircut?
You said you hated it.